Phony pharmaceuticals are so widespread that they have become big business. The FDA estimates that they will bring in close to $75 billion in revenue this year alone, up from $40 billion only a few years ago. Tom Kubik, head of the Pharmaceutical Security Institute, told USA Today in September 2010 that criminals can make more money in counterfeit drugs than they can in heroin.